Okay, so this is the exam. Array of 0, then goes to list of numbers, goes to new int, then array that length. -1, so that is the length, and then array dot copy and array -1 list of numbers 0 array dot length -1. Then int I is equals to 1. It's not the array here. Should just be 0. Does not contain information for array 38, line 38, result dot array. Stay, I will always love you. So you sailed away into a gray sky morning, string that join. 5, 6, 6. How about this one? What is this wrong with this and my girl? How do we get it from? And I know I'm yours. Ooh, and I know you're mine. Ooh. So this is going to be negative. If you want to destroy my sweater, no, what is it? I walk away. So this is going to be 3 is the sliding window, then 3, 0, 3, 1, 2, 3, but then the smallest is -2, -2, -1. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Is there any instructions here? Until the window says reach, the median is computed. So maybe if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. But is it still correct if I put this? Two, three, five, six, six, four, three. Is it still correct with this value? Still correct, but it's not correct when I do this. Because it's supposed to be 3000. It's so hard to don't have a debugger. Zero. Why does it have a one? Because we didn't clean up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Why? One, two, three, four, five. Damn. So correct, right? Supposed to be. Three is the sliding window. This one is 0, 0. change your heart. Divided we fall. Out of line, right line. This is an another baby. I got it now. You don't do that, Julius. You'll clean the list of numbers. Yeah, you don't clean this up. You're going to clean the array, the list of numbers. Yeah. What you're going to clean up is the list of numbers. Okay, and the list of numbers here. So I got 22 minutes here. Take the array of positive integers stored in array and return the length of the longest increasing sequences. What the hell is this question? This is an alien question to me. Okay, so 5, 6, and the other one is 1 and 6. Why? For this input, your program should return 3 because that is the length of the longest increasing subsequence. Huh? It's a subset of the original list of the original list where the numbers are in sorted order from longest to highest. So 1, 5, 3, 5, and 6. Okay, I think I got it, but we have 16 minutes. So, for example, this 999942, the sequence of this is no, so we have 1. And for this, yeah, I think we're not gonna solve this on time, man. So for this, we have 7 because we have 10 and 22. We have 10, 22, 33, 50, 60, 68, and 90, and we have, I think we have 9 of 21. Yeah, we have 14 minutes and my brain already hurts, so we'll just skip this and let's just copy this. This is here. And fight for another day. Let's just submit this. Your result has been saved. Thank you. Your organization has been notified. Okay. Okay, cool. That's it for me. And passing to, yeah, how can I take all these challenges? Just save this. Okay, I'll be opening my Arduino and Raspberry Pi today. And stay tuned. Bye.